Hello again. It was raining earlier. Probably still is raining. Light, no light. Gotta find a light. A light that is. Burned out already. See if I can use one of these bulbs. I don't know if I can use one. This is a 40 watt. I hope it's bright enough. Oh yeah, that's bright enough. Sucks. We're out of bulbs. Oh boy. Here we go, I found a fit. Right here. I'll turn the oven on. 425. How's that noise? Some type of weather warning. Something about tornado warning. I know we had tornadoes in the past. Well, the oven's on. Well, the weather's pretty bad outside. At least it's not snowing anymore. Oven is still on. See, I'm gonna upload a couple videos on YouTube. Couple videos I'm recording. Then I'll delete them after I get them right now I'm doing some. Hope our pool can get fixed. That's like a big hood rusty spot right on the right near the skimmer. It goes down the top, but it's like 4 feet long, but I think someone's gonna try to fix it for us, probably cover it up or try to sand it down real good, because I don't want to lose that pool. Oh, that pool cost us a hell of a lot of money. That over the years we had to replace the liner so many times. Over the years we had to buy a new liner like 15 foot by 30 foot, and then we had to use a vacuum cleaner to suck all the air out of the liner, suck it up against the wall. Sing a song about macaroni. That's bullshit. Who wants to sing a song about macaroni? They think I'm fucking nuts singing a song about fucking macaroni. I gotta take a piss real quick. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go down in the basement. I'm gonna put some salt in the water softener head, and I better go check it. Open up the door to the basement door. Going down into the basement. A lot of shit in here, I tell you. Hold on. A lot of cobwebs. What a fucking mess down here, I tell you. Can't even walk anywhere around without being knocked down. As you can see, this basement is really filthy down here. I'm looking at the electrical panel, this thing right here. I don't think I want to mess with it. I mean, look. I mean, you open this thing up, you can see it. I mean, you can see that's like an electrical panel. That's like high voltage stuff I wouldn't want to be messing with. Ugh. put another bag in here. Okay, that's good enough. That's good enough. Put this knife back where it was. Close this thing. I don't want anybody to mess with that. Let's see the basement. It's kind of filthy and dirty. Let's head back upstairs now. Oh shit. Aries, oh yeah, that's my furnace. Oh yeah. See how much fuel we have in the tank. Oh, we got about a half tank of fuel left. That means that's gonna be good for a long time. That's with glass everywhere. I don't wanna step on glass. Head out of here now. Back upstairs now. Shit. I didn't know the basement was that nasty. I mean, it's not really nasty. It's just a lot of garbage down there. Oh, the sun's out. Water boiling. Okay, let me get the oven out. Temperature is 425 degrees. Alright. 18 to 22 minutes. Dog barking, but I don't know what he's barking about. Luke, he's barking about something. What a fish is in the oven now. Okay, water boiling now. Okay, macaroni and cheese is on now.
run the dish wash again later on tonight. Clean it again. Well, the dishwasher needs to be cleaned because it hasn't been cleaned yet. I bought some stuff to clean it with. I'll do it later on tonight. A lot of wind out there blowing. Catch my check tomorrow. We're gonna catch it today, but no, I couldn't catch it today because my mom decided she wanted to go to Mountaineer. That screwed my plans up, I tell you. Women love that stupid place called Mountaineer. I don't like that place. I wish they'd burn that place down, man. But I don't think I'm gonna be saying that because I don't like that place. Nothing but a trash house. I'm trying to get people to gamble there. I ain't gonna gamble there. Hell no. I was there one time and I didn't like it. I mean, it's nothing like Las Vegas. I mean, gorgeous looking women on the streets just panhandling you and every time. Yeah.